Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Djarius, and we're playing Enderal today. Last time we were around, I found all the skill trees by accident, decided I'm gonna be a thief, pretty much a thief, archer thief. And now I'm stranded on this strange alternate world where my main body is hanging out in I don't know where. Honestly, I have no idea what that place is called, I just know it's there. Oh. And using right bumper causes me to go back there. This is the alternate world where... Oh, that is gorgeous. Here's where I get to select my skills. Hang out in what might as well be the ether. Alright, well let's go back to the main world. See what's going on there. Ooh, there are dragons. Okay. Let's go, team. We've got stuff to explore. So there's a large path up there. Stuff down here. I have experience points, but I have no idea how to use them. Read your journal with start and open your hero menu by pressing H. Well, I don't have an H button on my controller. It starts with the dreams. Sirius is dead, and I am alive. I write these words, but I'm not sure if I am understanding them at least one bit. I am on my own. Apparently I had luck. I woke in a bay. This has to be Enderal. I am feeling strange, feverish, and weak, as well as strong and... clear. As if a veil had been in front of my eyes for my entire life, which is lifted now. I'm also remembering a weird dream which I had before I woke up. Especially the words of the veiled woman who subdued Sirius to me in the ship's bow. It all begins with the dreams. Remember. Remember. I need answers. I'll find those most likely on shore. So health does not regen. Ooh, mushrooms. Mana fungi. I don't have really any magic, so there goes that. More mana fungi. I am a collector though, so finding stuff that I can collect. Definite plus for me. Are there fish jumping in here? No? No salmon roe to collect? You hear something? Guess where I heard people talking. I am apparently a kind of fugitive. I should be cautious of these people. Oh well. I am the weary and there's no rest for me, so let's go see what's going on in here. Huh? What? First person. Skeleton. You have a knife. I could use that. A rancid health potion, a torch, bag of money, a pickaxe. Are you mining here, skeleton man? Items. Yeah, that's equipped. Right hand with that, left hand with that. Oh! Worsens my fever by 2%. I don't want a worse fever. By the same token, I don't like being injured. There's a mine. Upper area up here. The ruin just like in the vision. Oh! Mine... Can I mine this way? 2, 3. There we go, just like Skyrim. 2, 3. No more ore to mine. Search the fleshless lost one. What? Shovel, take this pickaxe. because I am poor and lost and confused. Okay, so there's a mine in there. There's a camping site over here. Someone got mollywomped over here. So any supplies? Nothing, just campsite. Alright, well. I suppose this means I can put the short sword in my offhand. Take that, pit rat. You're done. You hear me? Done. Oh, experience points. Red Malphus flower. Yes, please. And bottle. Health Lux potion. Chest. Apple. Yes, I'll eat you. Sack. What have we got? Flower. I don't know what you do yet. Weakness to magic. That sucks. One is a skeleton, one is a fleshless lost one. Sweet, you restore health, but I'm gonna hang on to you for now. Blue flowers. You'd think I wouldn't be so happy about flowers, but they're arcane ingredients. Oh! Health regenerates. And a fungi, no. What you do? Blue restores health. That means red should restore mana. I've played RPGs before. I know what I'm doing. Don't you ever let anyone tell you otherwise. To the old temple. Bog sponge? That removed my arcane fever? Shock resistance. I'll take it. Nothing from my arcane fever. Skill point. Well, I don't have an I button on my controller, but Admiral, oh, you do. Shock resistance. Take Brenda's book one-handed. Gax. Skeleton has nothing. The statue, I'll interact with you later. You are arcane. That thing. Rune key. Parts of that skeleton. Look at this place. So much in here. There's more things. That is a skeleton. What happened to him? Were you dancing? Did you die dancing? Key there. Fog sponge. Are you telling me to go that way? Statue. Find out what's going on here. Now, two rune keys have been removed. Something's moving. Oh, you're moving. You've created a pathway for me. Alright, so what's going on with you, Skeleton Bro? Why do we got a lost feel going on here? Can I reach down? Cannot. Hi there. You know what? I want to see about that book. Increases one-handed for apprentice up to skill level 25. Costs one learning point. Sure. Oh, I see. So with these books, I can boost my level skill up by one. Not actually having to do anything. It gave me a learning point to learn how to use the learning point system. Some good design right there. Okay, so I don't know which way to go. That is a grate, I can't go any further. Straight ahead, I end up where? Sewer. That seems way too much like the right way. I don't want to go the right way. I want to go exploring. You look really glowy, so you also kind of look like the right way. It's crystals. I need a probe or an SUV. Drink ambrosia to bring it down again. Where can I find ambrosia? Are you ambrosia? Grab his hat. Grab his hat. That's ambrosia. What is this arcane fever doing to me? Arcane fever rose to 12%. Well, I don't want that now. Gain fever down to 0%. So, can I mine these things? What is this place? Sheer cap. Stain mushroom. This place is creepy. Red Russian, laundress mushroom. This place is painful for me. It's bad for my health. There's something special about this thing. No way I can seem to use it. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I got it. I got it. What does arcane fever do to me? Jeez. Alright, I got some armor now. Alright, you know where I can make stuff eventually? Red Rusla, what do? Eat. Damage stamina. You. Restore health. Yay! Stained mushroom. Fire resistance. So eating stuff does not get me experience. Good to know. Also good to know, I have a fever. A magic fever. Which minerals from StarCraft apparently are trying to kill me with. This looks like a trap. Skeleton, you were resting here. Search for beds and taverns. Incredible inedible beer. You should not be eating your beer. It's a sheer sign that the beer has gone bad. Sure sign. Skeleton. Nothing of value. Oh, I need to get out of here before I start drowning. And rest in here for an hour and see what it does. Auto-saved. Good. Did I get any bonus? Is my fever less bad? Actually, yeah, let's see what happens if I sleep for longer. It's morning. Before I get a well-rested bonus. Nothing. Alright, so no bonuses there. Let's get out of here. Sure, I'm ready to battle. Not the place to be using bows and arrows. Around the corner, nothing wants to kill me yet. Hanging moss. Aha! Where are you, hanging moss? There you are. There's lots of you. Yes, please, I'll take all the hanging moss you can give me. Ooh, groundling, rank ones. I would like to learn this. I've learned a spell. Hanging moss, what do? You damage my mana. Torch, where are you? Okay, you're automatically equipped to the right side. Corpses and the light are gone. Where did they go? Are they going to come out and kill me later? Normally when something like that happens, that's exactly what occurs. They go hiding until they go, boom, gotcha. Okay. And on we go. Well, I'm well rested, got weapons, defend myself, I have magic. I saw this in the dream, in the vision. Oh, right! I think this is supposed to be like oblivion or resting, is what you do when you want to level up. Oh, I want to put the torch away, I'll need that for later. Keep you ready in my offhand, just in case. Getting around, look at it. Ooh, what are you? Ice claw? You didn't look very much like a claw, you look very much like a mushroom. Who am I to judge? Nothing I can pick up there. So love exploring new worlds. I love it! These environments, they're built for exploring. If you don't, you miss out on stuff. Skyrim, the environment's far more of a run here, run there, and along the way, don't die. Here, it looks like there's actually things. Reasons to explore. There are puzzles with things you need from the environment in order to finish them and figure them out. I approve. Did you fall from out of the... Huh? What's going on up there? That's the sky, okay. Okay, just the sky. I thought there was water above me. Going, how is there water above me? Can I interact with the machine at all? Or is it just there for look for now? To perplex me and make me ponder. Like it fell and it broke. It has no more use. Nope, can't go around inside of it. Who saw you in the vision? Alright, I'm inside the machine, and there is nothing to be gained for it. Boo! Alright, getting out of here then. Okay, taking it slow and easy. Get you shock resistant stuff, then I'm going to make into goodies once I can start crafting. That's why the lights are moving. Oh, this is gorgeous! Oh! Skyrim, if you had done this properly, you'd have been one of the most gorgeous games of 2011. I think it was 2011. Someone needed a lot of electrical resistance. Or someone's making a lot of electricity and this stuff showed up. Oh, the valve. Boom, rank one. I should not have just turned that thing. Oh, hey, it opened up. Boom. Scroll a boon. Can I find a tome of boon? Heals me, but worse than my arcane fever. Oh, might as well learn it. Corpse, you've got human flesh. Poison damage. I keep wanting to drink the water, but I'm realizing this is not the game. I'm thinking of another game. I'm thinking of Fallout. What am I being undetected from? What's here? What wants to harm me? There's a thing over there. Well, that thing wants to harm me. It's going to be able to do that. Now is the best time as any to try out these air mechanics. Oh, no more undetected. Shoot him in the face! Oh, it's an ogre! I mean, you can't fit in here? That is exactly what it's telling me. Aha! I found your weakness! The face! Well, I've got magic, might as well use it, right? Hey, buddy. And fall. Okay, so you were blocking something. You earned experience points. Reach enough to level up. Chest. What have we got? I need blueprints to make stuff? Oh! This is just delightful! Well, I don't just know stuff once I get the skills. Ice Claw permanently increases your carrying capacity. I like carrying more stuff. Thistle. What do? Frost resistance. Cannot equip it. Alright, I've got to keep the blueprints in order for me to make the things. So I've got to find things so I can make things. I've got to find blueprints so I can make things. I can't just make them by having the skill. Spore crown. Hey there, person. Take the regular clothes. Oh, so more health. It's relative. Interesting. These things won't heal you in combat, but when you're out of combat, it'll be just fine. Sorry, man, you're dead, and now you're naked. Oh, my lightning crackles. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Detail. Shh. Spore crown, yes please. Sheer cap, thank you. Sheer cap, thank you. So is Enderal real then? Because all this stuff is making me believe it isn't. Memories of the infiltrator teach you how to be successful at both sneaking and assassination, as well as haggling and debating. I like being able to win debates, getting people over to my side. Normally, merchants will always sell you learning books correspond to their goods. Starts with dream. You, mine, Firefly. New beginning, Firefly added to inventory. Collect pumpkins to hasten health regeneration, collect mana fungi to hasten mana regeneration. Bedrushia. Pumpkin! Oh, I thought you were a butterfly. Pumpkin! Pumpkin! Oh, you're making this too easy for- Whoa! Where am I? I'm way up high. Pumpkin. Hey there, statue. There you are. That's what I heard. Fungi. And a fungi. Purple Mappa's flower. And a fungi. So, I want to complete this optional quest objectives. What is that? All kinds of stuff to see here. Wow! Okay, that's great, but still looking for another pumpkin. What have we got here? That opens the abandoned tower again. Not yet. Nope. I will find another pumpkin. There are 5 pumpkins, and I will find them. This is a job for third person. Patch 1. Can patch 2. Stone thing. There's pumpkin patch 3. Pumpkin patch 4. Come on, Pumpkin Patch 5, where are you? Where are you hiding from me? Should I climb? Are you up over here somewhere, maybe? Nope, not looking like it. Oh, but I found some mushrooms. Mushrooms are always nice. What are you, Vinroot? Hey, buddy. If you're anything like Nernroot, you're super rare. I could go scavenging all the way around and not go back in the abandoned tower. Lucky I'm looking for pumpkin. But I'd head right back up there. Pumpkin! Where are you? Come on, heed my voice. Heed my call. Mooncarrot, I know what you are. There's one over there. I found a way out of the derelict temple and got into a gorge. It seems as if I finally arrived in Enderal. Nevertheless, I feel weird. What are these strange abilities which I suddenly have stemmed from? Magic? This power! Perhaps that dream, that near-death experience which I had before waking up in the bay, is connected to all of it. In any case, I should try to find a way out of the gorge first. Then I will take it from there. Alright, back into the abandoned tower we go. Could not find another pumpkin. This is a job for first person view. Scrap meadow of an ancient nation, goblet of an ancient nation, bowl of an ancient nation. Oh, no hanging mushrooms, no hanging vines. Are there any pumpkins of a current nation? Splotome! Flame bite! Ancient crystal coin, eh? I heard it's collectible! Anything in here? Nope. Interesting. This seems like a good point to use that save function I've never touched. Corpse. Human flesh. Magical sun symbol. You leveled up! 5 learning points, 3 crafting points, and 1 memory point. Let's see. Yeah, more health. Those. No armor, so I'm not going to use them. Old sword. Weight 13. You've got a unique model. Oh, ambrosia. What's this? Ancient crystal coin. Ancient crystal coin. Okay, well, I'm a sneaky type, so I can move around past that thing. Suncoast. Or H. Yeah, I finally hit the button. I don't know what any of that means. Oh, that means I went up in all these things. Health is 99, magic is 88, stamina is 95, 100% badness. And I presume 1244 for experience. I'm an adventurer, level 2, 5 learning points, 3 crafting points, 1 memory point. I think I found a tome somewhere. Scripts, consumables, ingredients. Nope, it was not a tome. So let's see if I can piss this thing off to fall into the trap. Okay, he's not as stupid as cave trolls are. Skyrim. Health regeneration, I wonder. Come on. Come here, buddy. Oh my goodness, he's recovered already. Magic. Magic. If I remember correctly, he loses to fire. Running. Run by him. Jump past it. Oh, can't jump over that. Run past him. There we go. And now we have a dead cave troll. That was thrilling. Now, are there any pumpkins in here? Rancid health potion. Backpack. Potion of enchantment. Ooh, lightning bolt. Summon battle axe. Digging dress. Coin purse. You were a skeleton. Iron arrows. Brutal longbow. Yeah, one does not attack trolls with bows unless you do great damage. Learning. Firefly, what do you do? Restore stamina. For Mouthful's Feather, what do you do? Restore stamina. I'm gonna hang on to those because they're rare. What have we got up here? Alright, I need to eat. Consumables, what have I got? I don't need to eat. That would be dumb. I've got healing upstairs. Not to trigger that. Ha! I was about to be a bad. Not this time, game! You almost got me. You almost got me. But I have this thing. This thing? Oh. I see. It has a limited number of uses, you say? Okay, well, that was a bad. I thought I was smarter than the game, but the game had thought of everything. Devs always think of everything. Okay, so I got two options. Take this option, go exploring. See if maybe, just maybe, find a mushroom over here. Pumpkin! Wrong kind of pumpkin, isn't it? What did I find? Small backpack, iron helmet, leather shield. Where's the rest of the person who was here? More arcane fever. I don't know what it does to me. That one is blocked, but this way is not. Requires a key. Guess this way is not right. I don't want to fall down just yet. Ballistas, though. Huh. I wonder what I can use those for. I'll find out soon enough. But now I come back up here. Oh, nice moon. Well, I clearly cannot use any of these things. The shield would come in more handy during the fight with the troll. Here's something rattling. What is rattling around? Were you bright before? I don't remember. Troll, there's the me not getting hit. And here's the me walking out of this place. Ah, it is the pathway I saw earlier. Wild berries. Oh, there they are. Are there more? Can't tell, I can hardly see them in this. Anything else over here? Gotta be a reason they have me being able to come up here. Must be something they want me to see. Other than just the view of the river, that is. Shoot. Oh, can't get up there. Maybe I can get up over here. Get me up over there. Yes. You can take me nowhere. I just hiked up here for no reason. So I know very little except my setting, which is the Sun Sanctuary. Not really a lot of sun right now. That looks like a dead person. Corpse of a climber. I'll take one of those. Life absorption. Oh, you are a naughty boy. And now I'm going to be a naughty girl. Okay, nothing else hanging around. Oh, hi there, wolf. Sneak attack. Almost lost sight of you. Alright, meat. And that's what I heard earlier. What's detecting me? Nothing is detecting me. You damn right nothing's detecting me. There's nothing to see me. Nothing to see me! There is nothing to see me. Okay, so if I go down here, I never get to go up there. I want to go up there, so I'm going to go up there. Guys, I'll be right back. All the backtracking. Okay. Back over here. Don't tease me with your healing if you're not gonna heal me. A safe and healthy way to get over here. Mana fungi. Odd place for mana fungi to be. I took shots at something. Didn't. Boot. Vistas, they haven't fired. I wonder if there's a pattern to this. Only 9 permutations. Nothing. I've gone through all the permutations possible. Nothing has changed. One ballista has fired, and neither. Two others have not. Hitting them with fire did nothing. Okay. See what happens when I fall down here. Oh, this is the path. Okay, cannot collect any of these plants here. Oh, I take it back. Found one. Thistle. What am I finding this time? What can see me? Birdie! I can kill Birdie! Birdie is what saw me. Feathers! Something somewhere that can see me. always harder to do during the nighttime. Scoping out what can see. Oh, hi there. Are those the things I have to defeat? Alright. Well, I've got my brittle longbow to protect me. My magic skill of... Shadow of the Wind. Can they get up here? Yes, they can. That is a walkway. That was not what I thought that was. Oh, they can't get up here? Here are those tactics you told me to use. He found his way up. That's 3 for 3. I should have used that steel life ability. I think that's it then. Empty, empty. Nothing to skin or take. Don't have any food. I can't eat your meat. I have 5 pumpkins. Why do they not count? Oh well. Consumables. Pumpkin. No. Alright, I'm healed. Anything else out here for me? Man, I'm so glad I don't have the darkest nights on. Suspicious soil mound. Interesting. There was stuff hiding under here. Take a shovel. Learning points. I can only use learning points. Okay, eating you. You. What did flower give me? Damage mana. Wildberry, you give me weakness to magic. Okay, so there's stuff that you can dig up, too. Okay, I can't pick up any of these things. I can mine iron ore, though. I need learning points to gain the skills I need. Where would I learn thief skills then? Who would be the one to teach me how to be a better thief? Apprentice like magic book. There we go. Now I need a heal. You're not going anywhere. Enderalian crusty bread. Hauberk? Shovel, wine bottle, lantern. Someone's camping out over here. And then got eaten. Chain boots. Now those sound like stuff I can use. Do anything just sitting here. Seated. There's a table. Apparel. I need armor, so I'll take it. All backpack. Carrying capacity increased. Probably means my stamina is going to go down a lot when I run. And punch. My power attack, anyway. I feel like I could probably use some sleep, though. And heal me, River Crab. Give me your sweet, sweet hit points. Catch a salmon. Salmon meat added. Yes. Are there more salmon? There are! Yay! What if I learned to cook? Like, me plus fire equals cooked food. But where'd you come from? You just emerge out of nothing. Come here. I can't use the campfire. See any more pumpkins anywhere. What is that? Is that where I fell down from? Yes, it is. Stuff. Didn't see any of it because, you know, dark. Wolves. That jazz. Okay, so I found the resting place. Defined here. It's all part of the first vision. I wonder if I'm gonna have a lot more. Is that the main way plot is given? Spore mushroom. I'm gonna find out this world mostly through visions, and then... Nope, I already used one of you, and I am almost full health now. Oh, there's a thing over there, off in the distance. Alright, la da 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 da, la da 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 da. What have we here? What have we here? Nothing I can pick up. Oh, it's a dam! Those bird eggs? Don't you try and hide them from me! An ice fang? Okay, first person. An ice claw. nothing in there. But because I went looking around, I can now probably carry even more stuff if I ever decide to use that. What? I hear you. There you are! Clever. Anyway, anything in here? Monies! I found money! Don't you like a wishing well type thing? Apprentice book light magic. What is light magic? Is that like healing magic? And I'm glad to look around. Ooh, more Tapinella, you got to keep your name. Alright, game. What else you got for me? This is clearly an outpost of somebody. There's people here. Potion of Woe, drains 3 health per second. Poison. Frost protection. Potions go bad over time, do they? Who or what is looking at me? What are you? Oh my goodness, what are you? Okay, that was not a thing I was expecting to see when I looked up. So, now I've got questions. I've got a mysterious gentleman in front of me. I will get answers soon. But everyone else is going to have to wait until next time to see what happens. First, oh, birdie. Nope, nope, nope. Grounding. Come on, birdie. Think you're safe in the air, but you're not. Come here, birdie, 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 birdie. Be my meat. Can't hit you. You're not getting any damage whatsoever. Oh, consider yourself lucky. What? What is this? What is this? What's wrong with this bird? Are you just my guidance bird? Okay, I'll accept that. Oh, so much for that idea. Alright, now to figure out what this terrifyingly goat dog thing is. Let me see what this man has to say. That'll be next time on Enderal. This is Djarius, and I'll see you all later.